South Sudan Football Association today starts FIFA goalkeeping training course in Juba under supervision of an expert from FIFA, Mr. Haroun Omal, for more than 30 goalkeeping coaches from all the local football associations. Meanwhile, the head of the Central Training Committee, Mr. James Garang, said the Central Training Committee is continuing to rehabilitate the coaches in South Sudan, revealing that more trainings are underway to upgrade the level of goalkeepers coaches in the country.
نقول مرحبا بكم ان شاء الله ده بدايه حقيقيه وان شاء الله تكون بدايه مسيره ويكون بدايه احترافيه لكل حراس بتاع جمهوريه السودان ويكون المستقبل بتاع طبعا بتاع حراس جمهوريه السودان يكون في يدين بتاعكم اكيد من الولايات والناس اللي هنا في داخل العاصمه اتمنى انه تاخذوا العمل ده بجديه لانه انتوا عمل بتاع كل المنطقه بتاعنا في الجنوب فهنا عندنا ما يوجد كلام بس ده نفتح وأنا معكم طبعا في كل الأيام وإن شاء الله في الكتاب هنتكلم ونعمل توصيات بس الليلة ده رايح بكل زوم جاي هنا فأتمنى إيماني إنه تعود حاجة ده بكتير خالص لأنه ده طريق ممكن يعني الجماهير أو كرة القدم بتاعنا يمشي في طريق صح لأنه ممكن الكورس ده أول مرة يعمل في مستوى بتاع دولتين دولة طبعا من السودان والجنوب السودان ممكن ده أول مرة يتعمل كويس فأنا بقول أنتوا محظوظين وأتمنى زول المحظوظ دايما لازم يكون جاهز في العمل بتاعه لأن أنتوا المستقبل بتاع حراسة المرمى في الجنوب السودان شكرا لكم وأتمنى إن شاء الله التوفيق لكل زول.
The FIFA goalkeepers coaches expert Mr. Haroun Omal pointed out the importance of establishing such courses in order to develop the capabilities of the coaches in the world, especially the development of capabilities of the goalkeepers.
I'm not good in Arabic, I'm not good in English. We have hard time, huh? Our Lashkar Ittihad Dawli, Ittihad Janoub Sudan, Dr. Malouch, Jara Masfat, Ukhali Abi Turok, Janoub Sudan, هم يعتبرون الخبرة. أنا لا شيء. أنا بقول زميلكم. أنا جاي أستفيد، جاي أتعلم منكم، ما تفتكر من المحاضرة، أنا جاي أخذ معلومة وأتعلم وكل وقت لكم أنتم. يعني 24 ساعة تحتاجني أنا موجود، أنا جاي أشتغل 24 ساعة لأجلكم ونتغير ونتبادل الأفكار بس، مش شيء إلا، وأتمنى أقدم شيء بسيط من الخبرات البسيطة اللي عندي. وأي وقت أنا موجود، ناقشنا مع دكتور أنا من عمان. قلت له اي شيء يحتاج من اتحاد عمان نحن حاضرين انا كوتش اديوكيشن ومساعد لخبير فن في اتحاد عماني وعضو لجنه فنيه في اتحاد الاسيوي واتحاد غرب اسيا اي حاجه تحتاجون كمدربين كمنتخبات كتبار وخبره انا نحن حاضرين كوتش يو فروم ايطالي اي ويش وي ميك سمول بيرفورم ان ذيس جروبس And I thank FIFA, I thank the Sudan Federation for giving this opportunity to come here to bring some small experience. I said I came to learn from them. I didn't came to teach. I came to learn from them. And will be good cooperation between Sudan and Oman. I'm from Oman. I'm coach education and assistant of technical director. It will be good cooperation. Inshallah, I will see you in your national team in Oman, or we come here for some coaching visit anytime. Shukran jazilan, thank you very much.
In his opening remarks, Mr. Charles Oduwa, the Vice President of South Sudan Football Association, appreciated FIFA for organizing such trainings for the first of its kind in the country.
The Fursa Saida, Laina fi Jibra Sudan, Asan Nelga. فرصة بتاع كورس زي ده دي أول مرة كورس بتاع حراس بتعمل في جنوب السودان هنا عايزين أقول مبروك لأستاذ هارون لأنه هو قبل رغم إنه في حالات كثيرة بتاع كوفيد ده ريسك but he decided and accepted to come and conduct this training. So we want to thank you so much for your sacrifices to come to South Sudan. The second thing I want to tell you is your ambassadors. from various local associations. كلكم سفراء لاتحاداتكم المحلية المختلفة. So when you go back, please don't hide what you have taken from here. You share what the knowledge you have taken from here with your colleagues at the local level. It is very important. And you have to know that the system, the licensing system of CAF, 2 years if you are not engaged, manatu malo, aroksa bitak, muda to bintehe. Is it aroksa bitak Arabia, muskida?
Yeah.
Kul aroksa bitak, da giyada bitak Arabia, lazim tajadila kulli senaten wale sana, wale khamsa sana. So aroksa bitak tadrib, bambi senaten. Loita maga tadrib, senaten, expired, then you go back to square one, and that will be a great loss to South Sudan. Manatu demokun kasara kabira lena. So do your best and try to implement what you will be getting from here. I want to thank also, especially the leadership of FIFA, under the leadership of Mr. Infantino and Madame Samora, for paying special attention to South Sudan. And truly, South Sudan is their baby, and I'm sure and confident that with their leadership during their time, we will climb more steps ahead and try to catch the countries that have gone ahead of us. We cannot do that if we don't have capacity building. We cannot do that, we cannot catch with other countries, we cannot be together with other countries unless we build capacity of our coaches, of our referees, and of our administrators. And this year we have started, and we will continue to do it under the leadership of Mr. General Agustino Madot, who is very, very committed, and we are very glad with Gulf countries, because these are God-gifted people. They always share whatever little they have with the people, and we are very grateful that you are here. We will make sure before you go back, we will try to initiate that, so that when you go, you tell them that we are ready, South Sudan is ready to have MOU with Sultanate Amman, because we need a lot of exchange visits, experience, in terms of camping of our national teams, whether our friendly matches, trainings. These are very important for us also to develop. So we are very grateful for the initiative you have already started, and we are more than ready to make sure we sign that MOU so that we also develop, as I said earlier. So my participant, I wish you all the best in these 5 days. And I want to thank especially the also our CAF, who are also paying more attention to South Sudan. And I'm happy that the current leadership, especially the Secretary General, who is also Mr. Veron, who has done a lot of work to make sure this association stay stable. He was here when the crisis was happening. And before that, he was in FIFA, and things now moved. That was his effort. And we thank also Dr. Patrick, who is also very committed. Dr. Patrick has donated 10 million for the whole Africa to do development of football. So we have a very humble president at CAF also, who is very committed. And I think we will do a lot with their leadership. So I want to thank you all, and I wish you all the best. And I want to appeal to you, Dr. Saleh, and our consultant. We have 2 participants who are still having some problem. Once it is finalized, I think they will be flown in tomorrow. We have a problem with the flight there in board, but if things are finalized today, they will come and we will join you, even if for 3 days. It is very, very important. I declare this workshop officially open.